What's going on, you guys? Brian here with my WWE Payback predictions. I'm actually going to try something different here. I'm actually looking at the matches on my... I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm looking at it off of a projector screen. I have my projector right there hooked up to my laptop and stuff like that. So, this is going to be my WWE Payback 2023 predictions. So, we have on the show tomorrow, tomorrow night, we have Becky Lynch versus Trish Stratus inside of a steel cage. I'm going to go with Becky Lynch to win this one and put an end to this rivalry and move on from this in a Steel City Street Fight for the undisputed WWE Tag Team Championships. It is going to be the champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, defending against the Judgment Day's Finn Balor and Damian Priest. This one, I'm going with Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens to retain. Just because. For the Women's World Championship, it is going to be Rhea Ripley versus defending against Raquel Rodriguez. This one, I see Rhea Ripley retaining, and I see Dirty Dominic getting involved and helping her win. For the United States title, Rey Mysterio defends against Austin Theory. This one, I see Rey Mysterio retaining. In a one-on-one match, LA Knight goes one-on-one with The Miz. I'm pulling for LA Knight to win tomorrow night. And in the main, and well, for the World Heavyweight Championship, it is going to be Seth freaking Rollins defending against Shinsuke Nakamura. I think it's time for Nakamura to become champion. I'm hoping. I mean, I think Seth freaking Rollins is a great talent, a great athlete, but I'm praying that Nakamura wins. I mean, this guy has been there for a while now, and I thought they were going to pull the trigger on him when he feuded with AJ for the WWE title, but that wasn't the case. But I think tomorrow night at Payback, Seth freaking Rollins retains. Or I think he'll lose the title to Nakamura. However, if he doesn't, now I know he realizes that Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest, is going to be lurking somewhere around waiting to cash in. So could happen tomorrow night. But in my opinion, I'm hoping Nakamura wins and gets the World Heavyweight title. But if he doesn't, so be it. That's just my prediction. I hope it's a good match. So it is what it is. So there are, from the looks of things, 6 matches in all. They may announce more. But hopefully it's a good show. I might miss an hour and a half of it because I'm going to be at work and I don't get home until like 9:30. So I'll probably be able to catch the last few matches. And I'll have my recap up of that. But other than that, if you guys are planning on watching Payback tomorrow night, let me know what you guys think is going to happen in the comments below. As always, I am Brian, and this has been my WWE Payback 2023 predictions. Thank you for watching.